come by these apples that I picked this morning, full and juicy in the morning. Won't you buy some? Come by, I tell you, I won't be here long. By the time that you've listened to me singing this, they will be gone. Just walk, it's the best way to travel in the market. Don't bring a car, there's nowhere to park it.
Oranges!
Grab a bag, would you like to take a chicken or a goat home? We've got everything that you can eat. Relax and just direct your feet and come and sit down here.
Oranges! All those oranges, what about?
Strawberries! Strawberries!
Come by! Everything is fresh this morning. Fresh and juicy in the morning. What would you like?
Hey you! Don't you walk away from me so fast. Would you like to buy a bag of pepper?
No!
Some medicine to give to a leper?
No!
A dozen snails?
Eh!
My friend, I have got a proposition for you. If you buy a pound of the best rump steak, I will give you a little bit of fish. I could sell you any meat you wish for.
You can buy a munching on a nosebag.
Nails!
A rat trap!
A tail coat without the tail!
You can buy
buttons by the kilo,
bits of string.
You can buy a feather for your bed
pan. I've got a lovely little pan that would cook a dozen omelets in 10 minutes flat.
You can buy a jar, you can buy a car, you can buy a bottle of the best booze to keep behind the bar already. Come by!
Lovely juicy fruit, fit for all occasions.
Paint brushes, you can paint your walls, you can paint your lens, you can paint your donuts. People buy now.
Lemons! Come buy your lemons.
16 double lime,
for the price of 2 makes a fine cup of lemon juice.
Double lime, 1 pound.
Come by! And anything you see this morning,
a little bit of fish.
Lucy in the morning,
anything you wish,
would you like some? Come by, nearly everything has gone this morning, while the sun's